What is up, YouTube? Max Dunning here, and I'm bringing you a brand new episode of Dark Souls 3. In the last episode, we defeated, I don't remember what their names were, but they were extremely difficult, and I am really, really afraid to see what kind of bosses are left in this DLC. So I'm gonna look up here, see if there's like maybe a hidden wall or something. Cause I don't know. Damn, you need like a torch in here. I don't think there's anything that we can do up here. I don't know what's the point of this room. Really, I don't. But let's try and explore. This probably is going to be a long episode because honestly, I'm not going to lie, I'm not a big fan of this area. I don't like it. Usually I'm never a big fan of bright areas. I'm just not. Okay, I see. Alright, we're gonna take this ladder. There's an item over there. I think this is the way we gotta go. Cause I was wondering why he said here. I'm like, here. And I forgot about that. That thing almost got me. Oh, it flies. Oh! Wasn't worth the shivering stone, but whatever. I mean, as long as there's no more multiple. Whoa. As long as I don't. Are you serious? Great. This is not a good place to be. Hold on. Cause he's probably gonna try and, I don't know. Cause I don't wanna fight here. He's probably gonna try and knock me down. I just don't wanna fight here. Yeah, I knew it. Hey, I just want to find a good area. See, I could try and knock him down, but I'm not going to do that. Because I'm not a fucking prick like these guys. I could just... The fuck does that do? Oh, it's not fall. Damn, he got too much poise. It's just great. I lost my amber, and I wanted to keep it too. Shit, cause this area is fucking a bitch. You know what? We're just gonna go from that other. I think it's this one. Alright, let's switch this for I probably should sell some of these rings, especially that reversal ring. Hopefully this time we do not get. Man, I wish that thing should work more. Because I think this covenant that I'm with is supposed to summon people like when you get invaded. But it's only happened. Oh, I didn't get that on camera. I mean, I did have it on camera, but it didn't record. Because I got invaded at Lothric Castle. And some dude, he helped me. Oh, I was like, what the heck? That's pretty cool. Man, this area is so big. The only thing I kind of wish is it was kind of like a map, you know, like a HUD map. Man, I don't even know where I'm going. Let's go this way. Is this a dead end? Yep, this looks like a dead end to me. So we can only go this way. Okay, that's cool. This reminds me of that. I knew it. I knew some of the stuff was a lie. Because this reminds me of that one area. Actually, I don't think they're aggressive. So I'm not gonna kill them. But these are. You see, it's like nothing. Oh, okay, that's. Hold on, do we go? I want to go this way first. Okay, yeah, we came this way. Alright. Wait, there's an item up there. How do we get that? Aw, man. I don't know how to get that. I think I should have a. Probably should use some pyromancy. Is this gonna toxic me? Man, I have something's gonna jump from the sky. I knew it! How did I know? Man, holy shit. I'm tired of dealing with these. Whoa. Dude, it's not that serious. Shit, he's gonna fucking make. No. Damn. This dude's fast as fuck. Dude, I don't know how. Damn. That flurry. Man, all that for a large. Man, he should try and drop the slab. Man, I hope he doesn't respawn. I could have just ran. Okay. Do we not even have to go that way? I don't even know. Now, where's this gonna take us? Dude, don't tell me another one of those things is gonna come out.
Oh, well, is nothing forlorn about you. You must be the other Ash, I suppose. Oh, finally, you have come. Oh, wondrous Ash, grant us our wish. Make the tales true, and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. You are Ash, are you not? Is it not fire that you seek? Surely you have seen but that loved, so make my lady. Oh, I like.
You know, I was hoping we at least get, man, some, like, armor or something. Man, there's nothing in here. This area looks like there'd be a bonfire. Nice. I will keep going, I guess. I'm trying to figure out, okay, I came that way. Anything over here? Nope. Oh, you can't. Oh, really? Oops, my bad. I'm not trying to kill these things. Damn, you can't open none of these. Whoa! I'm not gonna lie, I didn't expect that. I was so fixated with the other dude. I thought he was talking about that guy, not that stuff again. I mean, I don't think it'll push you off. I don't know where to go. I guess we'll go this way. I don't feel like I'm gonna. Whoa! Oh no, not one of you guys. Not you again. Ow. Ow. Guys, move out of the way, man. Dude, I really hope these dudes don't respawn. If I can see them. There we go. Got him. What, is he gonna drop a large too? Yep. Wow, nothing opened. Honestly, I don't know. I mean, I kind of don't want to plunge that because I don't know. Where is is that? That's like, we're like in a completely different area. I think I want to go this way first. Ugh! Okay, you guys are all hostile, okay. I don't know about you, but I'm not going to take the chance. Man, really? Okay, I think we do have to jump down. Maybe. Wow, and I didn't even kill it. At least there's no toxic. All that for a simple gem. Not worth it. And once again, I'm lost. I have no idea what to do. I don't even remember how to get to that. That bonfire. Aw, he does respawn. Fuck no. I'm gonna heal up and just go past him. Yeah, because I'm not dealing with this dude. This dude is a pain in the butt. Oh shit, I don't even remember which. Yeah, this area is so confusing, guys. Like, I really have no idea, like, what to do. Oh, maybe we have to talk back, talk to her now. I don't know. We'll go back here, and then I'm gonna end it. Or we'll talk to the guy. We'll talk to both of them.
Be forewarned, should this even leave us, Sweeple? Leave Sweep.
Man, I was hoping like maybe one of them would give us a key.
There is one thing inside, stray from. There is one in stray.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end it here. And if you like this part, leave a like, subscribe, and comment. This is Max Dunner signing off, and I'll see you guys in the next episode, where we're going to probably maybe do some backtracking, or I don't know. But anyways, peace.